So, I'm gonna make him pay for that. Just as soon as I can move.
Look who we got here.
Oh, shock.
You know, the markings on 2099 Spider-Man's costume actually remind me of Avatar The Last Airbender.
Are we done yet?
Airbender tattoos. I just noticed that, actually.
Thank you.
Avengers.
Move. Spider-Man. You've retrieved another fragment. This day is yours.
Yeah, right.
Then how come I feel so bad about it?
Who does Miguel O'Hara's voice? That's quality voice acting in video games. I mean, he could be like in Mega Man. Okay, Mega Man, we got the that was the voice acting in Mega Man 8. The first Mega Man game to have voice actors. I am not exaggerating in the slightest. Dr. Light's like, okay, Mega Man, you got to get Wily out of the castle. No exaggeration whatsoever. I don't even know where that came from. In any case, Scorpion, I think I was a mute. I don't know. I don't remember. But yeah, the last half is basically him just flailing at you and...